down a back road, I got a flag. On the front porch, I got a dog named Waylon. I got a driveway that needs paving. I got a boat with a two-stroke, a couple guaranteed to make you laugh jokes. I got friends in low places. Yeah, life is what you're making. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. You might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky-tonk. Got a girl named Sheila. She goes batshit on tequila. Got a job that gets the job done. I got a loan at the bank. It's a big one. The only place you might see my name is on the wall for a good time call. I'm a local legend on a Friday night in a Pabst Blue Ribbon neon light. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but
Kyle Meinhard for Thrashers, and welcome to today's Facebook Live. A little bit busy today, kind of laid back, not doing much of anything here. I can tell you, this place is filthy. So yeah, I'm going to be shutting down here pretty soon here for the weekend. Going to go work on my pickup, do some stuff. But I can't help but explain to you guys, ever since I've been home from the Louisville Farm Show, everything's been exciting. I've had people calling me, and heads up, we might be sometime this summer being going to do a demo on a particular make and model of a particular ag piece of equipment. The details are not laid out yet. I have not got the invitation, but I got the call about getting an invitation. So, be looking forward to that. It's going to be really, 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 really exciting. Also, another thing, me and my dad were playing around with the idea of putting an overhead bin in here and putting a grain cleaner right there. Yes, exciting. So we're not really sure what all's gonna happen, really. I have no idea. We're pricing it out now, we're doing the specifications, we're seeing if it'll fit in the budget, all that kind of great good stuff. But yes, so we're gonna have an overhead bin that's gonna go right here. There's, I don't know if you guys can see it, right up there is one of the distributor holes is available. So we're gonna run a pipe down from the main south leg. It's going to go into an overhead bin. It's going to be right above the grain cleaner, which the grain cleaner is, I think, a 17 by 5 foot grain cleaner that's going to go right in here. It's 8 foot tall, so we're going to have a pipe that's going to go from the bottom of the overhead bin into the grain cleaner, one that's going to go into the drag so we can go out there, the one that's going to go into the verse loop, which we can use the small leg, and then we're going to probably take a pipe and run it from the small leg that just goes into the dryer right now and put a valve on it that can come in the overhead bin as well and just open up our options as much as possible. So basically that gives me the option of I can load trucks out of that bin. So I'm going to have that bin, overhead bin, on scales. So first off, I can tell how much weight I cleaned out of grain. Number two, I can see how much, let me get this right. I can see how much I'm loading trucks with that. So I can load trucks with that by using the drag. And then also I can use, I can clean wet grain and I can go in there. And there's all just all kinds of stuff I can do that with that. But that's one of the new exciting things that is coming up here. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of calls, connecting with a lot of it. It's amazing to one thing to meet a lot of people from these big, huge agricultural companies and get to meet the people that own them. And then that's another thing is when they're calling you after the show. And then on top of that, when you get to meet these really famous people that you see on social media, and you actually get to meet with them and then you interact with them after the show. So that's why you go to these big shows. They're a lot of fun, a lot of things. So let's go here in the office. I've been playing secretary all day. Somebody's back there in the office. You can always tell why I'm so excited. Always drink a Red Bull, whatever. So yeah, here's all the junk here on the, look how dirty of an office I keep. It's amazingly dirty. So yeah, that's pretty much it this day. You guys have a great weekend. Don't do anything stupid. Tomorrow I would be doing a Facebook Live about and the story about my pickup and all that kinds of good stuff. But yeah, we have a lot to look forward to. And yes, we are cranking out the numbers. We're having a lot of fun. Go join our group, Combine Harvester Thrashers group, where you can post your videos and your pictures to the page and they move to, and we can move them to the main page so the public can see your pictures and videos if you're having a hard time getting them out to the public so people know who you are and what you do. So that's pretty much it for this evening. Thanks for watching. See y'all later. Keep on farming. Here's a Facebook poke.